morning. Hi students, how are you all? Today I am introducing important concept. How to draw a parallel circuit? What is the path direction? It is a single path or many paths? And also when switch is on, what will happen? Current, when switch is off, what will happen? Current. Are you ready? Shall I start? This is a parallel circuit. In this parallel circuit, this is battery. So these are our directions. Three paths are there. This is first one path and this is second path. This is third path. This is like this direction. This is like the direction. This is like the direction. So if this diagram is a many paths for electricity to flow in parallel circuit. So this is a parallel. And also when switch is on, circuit, what will happen? Circuit is complete and also current flows. When switch is off, circuit is open, no current flows. This is brief about parallel circuit. It contains many paths and also when switch is on, current flows. Circuit is closed, but when switch is off, circuit is open. No current flows. Are you understand? Are you happy? Please subscribe Ishan's Roy channel. Share with your friends and relatives. Thanks for watching. Bye everyone.